quick on your feet.
Hey, man, you know, I've always had that, you know, mobility.
Now, big news, Charles Martin has a fight date, September 8th, Adam Kawanaki from New York. He's a tough fighter, he's undefeated. Charles, right. Former IBF champion, what can we expect?
Well, you expect to see Charles really come back, and he's anxious to get back in there and
make
get
a
his
statement.
Name back. Yeah, make a statement. And this is a real good formidable opponent to do it with, you know. Can't nobody say that he just got in there with a stiff or nothing. Adam Kawanaki is a very formidable opponent, and he's going to be there for the long run. I think Charles will eventually stop it.
Charles is southpaw, hard to fight southpaw. Who could crack? Yeah. If he lands.
Both hands. With both hands. That boy hit with both hands.
What do you make of the whole Wilder Joshua talk of contract, no contract, offer, no offer, fight, no fight?
Well, you know, that's where all the media stuff come in, where they're building up, you know, which is part of the business, you know.
So you think they will fight?
Almost definitely.
I almost think the fight is not going
to
happen.
Both of them have to not want no money to not fight one another.
Okay.
That's the fight to see coming real soon, you know, within the year.
Povetkin Joshua, what do you think?
Povetkin Joshua, that's going to be a good fight. And I know Joshua, he has to be on his A game. He's getting better and better and better and better. Every time he fights, he gets better.
Okay, and last one. Manny Pacquiao won tonight. He stopped Matisse in 7.
I didn't see it, but I'm glad he didn't get hurt, and I'm glad that he won. You know, he's a friend of mine, and I know some people, a lot of people in his camp, you know, along with Freddie Roach, you know.
Freddie didn't train him for this one.
I got it. That's how I got to really get to know him.
Yeah.
And so it's still the same thing. But,
right.
But you know, hey, he did what he had to do and he won.
And now who's next for him? Do you want to see him fight Crawford, Lomachenko, Mikey Garcia, Broner, Amir Khan?
I'd like to see him fight Crawford.
All right, what happens in that fight?
I like Crawford.
All right, there you have it. Henry Tillman, stay tuned. Please do report.com. Stay back reporting.